just wanted to do a quick tour of my room. The Uniboard. I need to get a doorstop this weekend. I have this right here when you come in. PBIS school rules. Homework trays. More scientific method information up top. My ocean animals. Accountable talk. Some biome posters. Standards, my grading policy, I need to change that. A back door, Cornell notes. Data room, periodic table. Just a little library area. I need to get my bookshelves. Vocabulary. There's a table for activities. My trophies board, you know, student work. Science standards. I have posters just to cover that window. My media card. posters for lab safety rules. I'm trying to put the word lab safety in between the posters. And ignore my junk. I need to put this away. Ignore my chemicals. I need to put those clean chemicals away. This table, I'm going to move here and move my desk in the corner. I think it will help my room look a lot better. Just my teacher's corner. Some things about me. Of course, Twilight will be there. This is my board. It was difficult because I'm teaching 7th and 8th, so I decided to split my board. I think that's it, guys. My desk is a mess, as always. I'll get that together. But let me stand back and give you a view. Not bad, huh? That took a lot of work in the last 48 hours. 24 hours, honestly. All right, bye you guys. No, 36 hours, okay.